Get your state to institute ranked choice voting, also known as instant runoff voting, which allows voters to rank candidates in order of preference. The process is simple. In the first round, only voters' first choices are counted. If a candidate gets a majority, that's the end of it. That candidate wins. If no candidate gets a majority, the candidate who received the fewest votes is eliminated, and then the second choices of voters who preferred that candidate are counted. If that gives a majority to one candidate, that candidate wins. If there's still no one with a majority, the process continues until one candidate gets a majority. Ranked choice voting isn't perfect, but it enables you to vote your conscience, even for a third-party candidate, without the worry that you're giving ground to the candidate you like least. The idea is gaining popularity. Last year, some form of ranked choice voting was proposed in 19 states. In 2016, citizens in Maine initiated a referendum for ranked choice voting and won. It's already being used in statewide special elections in North Carolina and in 10 major cities. You don't have to settle for the lesser of two evils. But in order to get the candidate you want elected, you need to get involved now, in the primaries, and in changing your state to ranked choice voting. It's our democracy. Whether it works is up to us.